you should get to the magical place known as the Quarry. Agusem Amat, and welcome back to Graveyard Keeper. Now, this is gonna be like a little bit shorter video because I want to show you how to unlock the quarry, the coal mine, and the iron mine, and probably the marble mine, marble quarry, whatever we're gonna call that thing. So, when you start the game, I kinda like recommend that this thing should be one of the first things you should do. Either do the tools or unlock yourself the quarry, because this thing will allow you basically to get unlimited resources, which is kinda like helpful in a game like this. Now, the thing is, you need to actually do some preparations before you'll be able to do anything. By that I mean that you need to like run around your house, you need to collect a little bit of wood, you need to collect a little bit of iron that is like lying north of your house. If you're gonna go to this swamp area over here, you'll find a little bit of iron deposits, like the small ones that you can try to mine, and from that thing you can get some basic resources in order to like work around. The thing is that you need like a lot of working stations to work with this thing, simply because in order to repair the path, to clear the path, you have to get access to the wood wage, which is in the firewood section, and then you need to have the planks, which is in the woodworking, okay? So basically, woodworking with stone, the iron, and with wood, you should have enough points to unlock all of this thing. And after that, you have to go to the smithing, and you have to unlock yourself the primitive forging, as well, in order to get the simple iron parts. You need those things as well. Now, with all of this, when you're gonna be building this thing, you may actually like don't have enough nails. I cannot recommend to get the anvil first, because it will allow you to get more nails. You won't be able to get, however, I think, at the beginning enough nails, because like in the basement of your house, if you're gonna go here, you have like a bunch of old barrels. You can try to salvage some of them, and I think you should get like around 2 nails, but in order to start building all of the workstations, you need to have like around 4. So the first barrier certificate that you get from the beginning of the game, I kinda recommend to invest in 2 nails, for now at least. Later on this thing will pay off anyway. So you build all of those working stations over here, and now you need to kinda like prepare the necessary tools. So we need to go to the carpenter thing, and I need to... No, not the carpenter thing, sorry. It was this thing, I believe. Yeah, there it is. The chopping spot. You need to have 10 wood wedge, and you need to have the wood belt. So the wood belt comes from this, as you can see. So let's prepare one of those. All of this thing is necessary for you to unlock the path, and I just selected the wrong thing. The thing is, there are 2 ways to the quarry. In the like first episode I did of Graveyard Keeper, of the official release, I went through the bridge because I thought that the game still had the mines in that place. The developers have changed the position of the iron mine and the coal mine, so that's why that didn't work. I should have probably checked this thing before, but you know, I did what I did, so now I have to do a little bit of fixing. Prepare the simple iron parts. You need to have around 4, so we need to craft this thing twice. Just put your forge into like work. You don't have to like work with it around the clock. Just put some firewood inside and order it to work. I don't recommend to put the sticks. Just get yourself the firewood and work with that. It's like easier and less frustrating. Anything else we need? Oh yes, we need simple wooden planks, I believe. I don't think I have any with me. No, I have 1. So we have to go to the carpenter's table and prepare 1 wooden plank as well. And with all of those parts, I should have enough access, actually necessary tools with me. Let me see. Okay, I have simple iron parts, I have the wooden planks, and I have 10 widgets. Okay, so with all of this thing, you have to go west from your house, and then you have to go north. Now, remember one thing. During nighttime, in this region, past this passage over here, bats will spawn. So, I do not actually like recommend to go here at night. Just try to avoid this place during the nighttime. You go over here, you select this thing, and you go with the clear the path. And now you just have to clear the path in order to unlock yourself like the next section of the map. And this is like, you know, it just takes a little bit of energy, but you can do it with any tools. Sorry that I'm not showing you how to make every single workstation, but simply enough, that would take like around 40 minutes, if not more. And you don't actually need, I think, a guide for that thing. You just have to like work with the resources around your house. Literally, I don't think I work it further away than like past the church, to be honest. So you get to this point, like to the mountains, and then you like turn west and you try to go to the river, right? You can of course go through the forest as well, but just to make matters simple, I'm showing you this way around. And now you get to this little tiny bridge over here. Also, there's like a passage here, so just so you're gonna be like aware, the passage is richly around this face, right? If you're gonna see the B thingy, then that means you have to take a turn. You go over here, you go past this bridge, you keep walking west through this little river over here, and now, if I remember correctly, you have to get somehow through the forest. So if you're gonna walk through the forest, more or less this way, you should get yourself to this little rock consecration over here. And if you're gonna go up here now, you should get to the magical place known as the quarry and the cabin in the woods. So here is the place where you can go a little bit crazy. You have the marble deposits, you have stone deposits. I don't know if this is infinite. You have the iron deposits over here, which is infinite. And you have a well. And also, if you're gonna go a little bit to the east, you're gonna find yourself a nice big ass coal deposit as well. So with these things, you don't have to worry about anything. Also, you have like a little hut, so if you need to save the game, you can go inside and save richly in this bed over here. This works as the bed in your normal house. And the thing is, the first thing I actually like recommend to build in this place after you're gonna clear, because you can try to do a little bit of building here, is that you're gonna try to build the iron ore stockpile, because you kinda need this thing in order to work with iron. It works the similar way as stone, which means that you mine iron blocks, you put them here, and then you have to use the stone cutter in order to turn the iron blocks into iron ore. With all of that thing, you'll be set to go and on for an adventure. Kind of like recommend to build this thing probably over here. I don't know, we're gonna see. Hopefully you guys found this little video useful one way or another. I don't know. I'm gonna try to make like a little bit more of guys, so if you guys have like ideas or problems with something, let me know in the comments below. I'm gonna try to cover them in the videos similar to this one. Sorry once again that I didn't show you how to make all of the working stations, but I honestly don't think that this is like hard. I mean, literally, you just need the most simple of parts and tools. So you are, I think, quite capable of doing that thing. This is like kind of like more of an exploring part, and some people may be not even aware that there's something called an infinite iron deposit and coal deposit in the game. So yeah, think I'm rambling too much. So for now, I'm gonna leave it as over here. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Like the episode, please click the absolute. I'll see you all in the next video.